directly responsible for having bluegrass music and good barbecue back in Asheville, North Carolina. Here's the owner of the Fiddlin Pig, Mr. Matthew Burrell. Would you welcome him tonight and give him a shot?
Thank you, Tim. Folks, thank you very much. I just want to officially welcome you to the Fiddlin Pig. It's just a real delight to see everybody out on such a cold, global warming night. Thanks again for coming out. Folks, it's a real delight when my wife and I started to do this project a couple of years ago. This is exactly what we envisioned. Local musicians, local kids, moms and dads, grandmas and grandpas out here having a great time enjoying our mountain culture. We really, really appreciate the fact that you guys come out and participate and support us so, so very, very much. So thank you guys for coming out. Appreciate it very much. Thank you. Always, anytime on this stage, we play music six nights a week, and anytime you have a band here, it's going to be a local band, and tonight's no exception, except for tonight, you've got world-class bluegrass being played for you here tonight. These guys are great. Let's hear it from Austin Hayes. Dr. Tim Sturt said to me tonight, he says, Matthew, says, I love playing here. I got three church services to do tomorrow in Knoxville, Tennessee. Three of them tomorrow. He's going to be religioned up by the time he gets finished. So we appreciate
it all on the field.
That's good. Tim, thank you guys. That's how important these guys are. They travel all over the country, and it's really a delight to have them here so often. They're going to be here almost every weekend between now and the end of March. So look at our website, check it out, check out our schedule. And it's all done through March already there, so we'd love to see you again. Thank you guys for supporting us. Y'all come.
Thank you, Matthew. Matthew. I'm doing three church services tomorrow over around Knoxville and Lenore City. I'm dreading that. I may just practice preaching on you folks tonight. Some of you look like you need it anyway. That's a backslid bunch of back. No, they're Methodists right there. All right, I won't let it all hang out. They're Methodists. We got any more Methodists in the house tonight? Oh, some Pentecostal Methodists. Good to have you. One time we were singing at my church, and some of my Methodist friends were on one side, and some of my Pentecostal friends were towards the back. And they kept raising their hands, you know, like the Pentecostal folks do. And one of my Methodists said, why do they keep putting their hands up? And I said, they're getting better reception than you are. That's what I'm saying.